Welcome back to Insert Name Here. So, I am ready to go into the chaos, the land of chaos, the dark of chaos, the chaos of dark. I don't know what the hell that place is. Anyway, I've recruited all the soldiers, so I can go down there now. But before that, it's time to go for a ride, because I have not finished with the whole reindeer, snowy blizzard place in the outskirts. It's my one unfinished thing. Gonna go nice and slow, and I guess I'll try killing all of my enemies, all the enemies along the way, in the hopes that I don't get mobbed later on, which is definitely what happened before. I got mobbed hard. Okay, not bad. Come here, zoom zoom. Got a small blue brr. Ah, thought it would stun him. I wonder if I can backstab these things. Front. How very helpful. Actually, I think that's directing me to the castle, so I suppose it is. Actually, maybe helpful. Was off to a good start. Okay, so this is where he's gonna attack very fast. Yep, there we go. I think I got that one down. You know, I was thinking they had two different timings for exactly when they go to kind of like try to gore you, but I think it's actually more than two. I thought it was just the slow one and the fast one, but I think there might be more. Yep, keep praying. Praying to your Ferris's face. Thank you. sometimes you can interrupt them and sometimes you can't. It seems really inconsistent, I don't get it. This is going horribly. I'm dead. I hate this place. I fucking hate it. I swear, I'm gonna get to the end of this place and find dried roots. It's not gonna be worth it. Okay, yeah, you can't backstab, can you? All they do is kick you in the face. That was horrible. Something just got hurt. What did you get hurt by? Take these zombies out just in case I have to take shelter here. I don't have to deal with them. I don't suppose you dropped a Ferris's lockstone. Nope. Let me try not moving. Nope, didn't work. Oh, God damn it, fucking camera. Oh my god. Try to ignore that dude over there. He scares me. I don't know what the hell he is. Just trying to think. Like, I mean, I could, you know, facing one at a time, not a huge deal. Most of the time. But if I have to fight two at one time, I'm pretty much screwed. Unless I'm around a building. Really just, I can't get two on me at the same time. Okay, so I can just skip this building. I'm just gonna go straight here, to my destination. Because I've already explored the building. Also, gotta make sure I don't just fall into the abyss, because... seemed like that's what was waiting for me up ahead. An abyss. I can't see, so I'm just gonna stop. I hear ya. Kill you right now? Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Preemptive Estus. Estus. Alright. Yeah, this is around the area where I got mobbed by like three or four at the same time. Okay. Come on. Come on, there's something over there. I don't know what that is. What is that? Oh my god, there's so many bloodstains. Fuck. Damn it! Is this like where they're fucking born? Okay, I can do this. What the fuck? Okay, I don't... yeah, no. I can't do this. Okay, stuff. Oh, there's a bridge! There's a bridge! Bridge, 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 bridge! Fall down the bridge! What does it say? Like a dream! I did it! Congratulations, I haven't done it yet! Oh god, they're coming. No, don't do that! Go! Go! Oh! It's a boss! Wonderful! I have one Estus! Great! I fought you before. There's another one waiting for me. Right up there. Alright, you're very similar. Okay. So I'm guessing, like, once you're, like, halfway, the other one's gonna join me for dinner? Except I'm the main course. Not doing too bad, considering I've never fought you before. Oh, yep, here we go. I'm fucked. I knew it, you were too easy. No. No. I've never said no before, but... No. Dark Souls? I'm sorry, but... You can go fuck yourself. I'm not running all that way just to face that boss again. No. Go fuck yourself. I'd rather hit my nuts with a sledgehammer. All right, my valiant knights. Come with me into the abyss. Whee! Oh god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, so is this like an instance? I mean, you know, like a zone? Or is this just like a boss and that's it? I'm just gonna sit back and let you dudes do the work. Okay, I guess I'll help. Of course. You come for me. Bunch of fucking stream snipers. Okay, that was fun. My helpful knights here actually really suck. They seem like nothing more than distractions, they barely do any damage. Alright, I need to up my max health. such a cool looking place down here, isn't it? It's like I've entered hell. I'm coming in through the hell gates. I gotta go for the caster first. There's so many of them. Fucking spellcaster, come here. I can't focus on anybody. I can't even fucking attack. Dear God, please die. That AoE. Lois Soul. Interesting. Huh. Okay, oh god. Is it boss time? Oh, something's coming. Only one of my knights are left. What's happening? Oh, it's the big gate. Okay, it's boss time, isn't it? Burnt Ivory King. Hello, this place again? You're just sized just like me. No big deal. Not particularly large. Oh, okay. Oh god, he's gonna die so fast. He's gonna die so fast. Whew. Can I backstab you? Nope. Holy crap, that moveset. And now I'm alone. Oh god, what are you doing? Okay, magic blade, gotcha, cool. Cool. Please don't kill me. I need to Estus. Whoa. 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 When do I have time to Estus? I don't know. Not then. That's not the time. This dude is vastly more pleasant than trying to go to that other boss. I mean, this is like having a massage. Like, this is wonderful. Fighting the fucking ice reindeer? No thanks. Can't help but feel like my halberd would be a lot better for these initial enemies, because they're often very clumped together, so an AoE would be very nice. Let's try it. I guess I should try to keep my knights alive, because having them as distractions is very helpful. I should have looked at what Alois Soul does as well. Wonderful. Okay, haven't used Halberd in a while. Okay, it's gonna get me killed. Strong attack. I keep using the wrong attack button because I'm used to my other weapons. Jesus. I was completely ineffective. Where's my knights? Oh right, being useless as always. Yeah, I'm not sure if that AoE is really worth as much as I thought it was. Alright, well, two of my knights are alive. Wait, Lois, wait, is that the soul of the dead things? Like, the knights that just... the friendly knights? Oh, what are you doing? Oh, they're freezing it up and... he just disappeared. I don't know what Lois' soul does, but I don't think I have time. Maybe I do. Does not yield souls, but perhaps. It's a laser thing like here. Okay, I don't know what it does. I'll have to read it later. I think it maybe can, like, resurrect them. Oh, Jesus. 4 attack. Alright, lightsaber time. Oh, no. That don't feel good. Cheater. Okay, now I get to read Lois' soul. Or Lois' soul, as I think they're called. Soul of the Knights of Lois? Yeah, so those are my friendlies that died. Knights of Lois were taken by chaos and lost all sense of purpose and being. The few woeful souls that trudged back home were guided by some faint vestige of life. The soul is pure sorrow, and only Alsana can put it to rest. Who's Alsana? It's not you, is it? Can use it. Alright, stitch that. Let's put in some healing stuff. And Lois soul. Gonna take one more crack at this. Get stone locked. Wait, one's frozen over already? What the hell is that? What is even happening? Weird noises. What the hell's going on? Oh, it's you. Yes, freeze them. Ow. Alright, so it's consuming their souls to freeze the gates. But there's four gates, right? And I'm always left with one dude. Wait, or no, there's three gates. Don't you want to go freeze this one? Anybody want to freeze this one? Good luck, Butthole-head. Alright, well, I'm much better off than I was before, I guess. Hold on, let me use this and see what happens. What did that do? Did that give me 60,000 souls? I think it gave me 60,000... I don't know. I didn't look at how many souls I had before. Oh god, they're coming through! Why didn't you close it, you idiots? Can I close it? Oh, here we go. Hey, don't fuck with him. He's busy. Oh god. Damn, that timing. Alright, I didn't get stuck like a pig. That's good. Oh god. He's gonna do the ice thing! He was gonna do the ice thing! Alright, now I'm alone. Damn! Ran out of stamina. Ugh, fuck! I think I'm dead. Maybe? Maybe not? Okay, I'm not quite dead. I'm about to be, though. Yep. Alright, well, that one went better than the last one. Because when I was killing the initial enemies, I actually only used up a couple Estus instead of getting myself down to 6 Estus left. I think I had like 9 or 10. Definitely an improvement. Alright, well, before this episode gets too long, I think I'm gonna end this here. So yeah, it looks like what I have ahead of me is just one boss and another one if I feel like I hate myself and want to punish myself by trying to get to it again. But for now, I'm just gonna stick with this boss. It's actually a good challenge, not an annoying challenge. Unlike the other one. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.